The team at Avery Dennison India is passionate about making a true difference to the communities we operate in. Our projects and volunteering efforts are always targeted towards women empowerment, skilling for employment, and sustainability. Our new and innovative avatar of virtual volunteering, SEWA 2.0, was our way of expressing our commitment to being a true force for good despite COVID-19. We have identified some really very passionate and self-motivated individuals to form the core team for virtual volunteering. And they had 60-odd colleagues as early adopters join us who were also looking for a larger purpose to guide them through the times. We recorded audiobooks for free for the visually impaired. We counseled beneficiaries to be job ready and be financially and digitally literate. We also counseled NGO teams with techniques to help them weather through the pandemic crisis without giving up. Since the team adopted virtual means to reach out and found those who needed hope, more and more volunteers joined in. Because that's literally the best gift we can give to ourselves and the communities around us in such times. Hope is truly contagious. I would like to narrate the volunteering story of our business development manager, Swati Singh, who will agree how these volunteering hours added to her own spirit of resilience and gratitude. Swati has been telephonically counseling a girl from the state of Gujarat in India on being job ready. Swati was moved by this beneficiary's story of being the only bread earner in her family, even though she had two grown-up brothers, both school dropouts and alcoholics. She found this beneficiary's eagerness to improve her English, learn computer skills, and to fight her circumstances an impressive narrative of a young empowered woman in the country who have the immense determination to change what they've been told is their destiny. One very important lesson this year, where most of us were physically confined, was that we always have some freedom. This freedom is to always make a difference from wherever we are located, no matter how our own circumstances are. As Viktor Frankl said, a human being is a deciding being. It means a lot to the team to be recognized on such a global scale. The team is really happy and so motivated that our 2021 avatar of virtual volunteering is already launched, communicated, and is seeing great success. Our employees and communities see us as credible partners who can be trusted to do the right things and establishing ourselves as the most trusted consumer and employer brand in our ecosystem. Wasn't it Mother Teresa who said that we cannot all do great things, but we can do small things with great love? It was exactly this spirit in action for the SEWA team in India. I would like to express my gratitude to each and every volunteer at Avery Dennison India, who has taught us how not to wait for a big moment, but to start making a difference wherever we are, one step at a time, one beneficiary at a time, and one volunteer at a time. Thank you.